Derry White return. Charlie and Phillips on the tackle for the Stars. That's Robinson on the carry for the Trojans. Richard Phillips combined for the Stoddies on the tackle. It's a game one for the Trojans, 2nd and 9. Both are on the carry for the Trojans. Gillespie on the tackle for the Stoddies. Assisted by Primus. It's 3rd and 4 for the Trojans. For the Trojans on the carry, we'll have it up for the first down. Tackled by a host of Scotty and Feathers. Lazinski on the catch for the Trojans. Phillips and Trout Lewis combined for the tackle for the Scotties. And 2nd and 6 for the Trojans at their own 44-yard line. Will for the Trojans on the carry. Charlie for the Scotties on the tackle. Gain of 2 on the carry. Ball spotted just at the 48-yard line of the Trojans. It'll be 32 to 48. Trojans World will have enough for the first down, game of 3. Charlie Primus combined on the tackle. That'll be enough for a very first down. Ball's marked just inside the Scotty 48-yard line, the first and 10. Robinson on the catch for the Trojans. Tackled by Kepler for the Scotties. Male assisted. It's a game of 6 for the Trojans. Ball is marked now at the Scotty 42-yard line, 2nd and 4. That'd be really out of carry for the Trojans. Charlie Richter combined for your Scotties on the tackle. Ball spotted at the 42-yard line for the Trojans. This pass is incomplete. Looking for Wood. Richter on the coverage for your Scotties. It's 4th and 4 from the 42-yard line. The Trojans will not have enough for the first down. Charlie on the tackle. They will turn the ball over. The Scotties will take over at the 47-yard line. Assisted by Trout Lewis on that play is Charlie. That's a 59-yard carry for a target. Scotty 6, Trojans 0. The extra point attempt is no good. The score remains Southmoreland 6, Derry Area 0. Fans, we stop at the courthouse and enjoy some sweet treats that we have for you to benefit Kate Rittenauer, who is fighting ALS. We appreciate your support and thank you. Kicking off for Scotties is Jake Kaler. Back to receive Ahmad Wood for the Trojans. Will recovers his own fumble. Tackled by Phillips and Moe. Ball spotted at the Trojan 22-yard line will be first attempt for the Trojans. Is incomplete. Richter is on the coverage for your Scotties. There are penalty flags on the field. Holding against the Trojans will be the call. Cross ball at the 8-yard line now, the first and 19 for the Trojans. Will on the play for the Trojans. Will on the tackle for the Scotties. Game three on the play. It'll be second and 16 from the Trojan 11. That's Will on the carry. Austin May tackle for the Scotties. Third and seven for the Trojans at their own 20-yard line. Williams' pass is complete. Shoemaker rolls it in for the Trojans. Covers by Keffer. And the first down for the Trojans. Ball spotted at the Trojan 29-yard line. First and 10. Move on the carry for the Trojans. Phillips and Moe combine on the tackle for your Scotties. Ball is marked at the Trojan 41-yard line. The second and six at the 36-yard line. Newman's pass is complete. Push on the reception for the Derry Trojans. Wicker makes the tackle for your Scotties. The first and 10 from the Derry 41-yard line. Will on the carry for the Trojans. Matthews and Rourke combined for the Scotties on the tackle. That carry will be good enough for a Trojan first down. They will take over first and 10 just inside the 50-yard line of the Scotties. Is incomplete, looking for Bush. Ryan Richter on the coverage for the Scotties. Moe and Charlie combined for the tackle for the Scotties. It's a gain of one. Phillips pass is incomplete to Shoemaker. Richard covers from your starters. It's 4th and 9 from just inside the 50-yard line. Phillips pass is complete to number 13, Bush. Phillips and Kabuski combined for the tackle for the Scotties. Derry will turn over again. Scotties will take over at their own 33-yard line. Hang it back there for the Scotties. Kaczynski and Brown on the tackle for the Trojans. Assisted by Handel for the Trojans. Second down and 12 for your Scotties at their own 41-yard line. Pass is the point to Richard. Ball is fouled at the 41-yard line, 26-yard line of the Trojans. Good pass again for Kiefer to Richard. Phillips on the carry for the Scotties. Full off for the Trojans on the tackle. Gain of 3. For the Scotties. Thank you. Matthews pass to Pepper and flip it up, scattering touchdown. 10-4-11. That brings us forward to Southmoreland 12, Derry Oriole 0. Off of that PAT is Jake Taylor. Smash your mind if you go for two. Two-point conversion is going to work, but your skies remain 12 over the Derry area Trojans. Kicking off your studies is number 11, Jake Taylor. Back to receive, number 22, Ward for the Trojans. Robinson on the return, fumbles the kick out of bounds. Ball will remain with Derry. Ball spotted with the Derry 21-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans. Jake Dorman and Lewis Baines combined on the tackle for the Scotties. It's a good one. Ball be spotted at the Trojan 22-yard line. Second and 9. Cone flag on the play. Small start on the Trojans. Plenty of 5 yards. Ball be placed now at the Trojans 17-yard line at 2nd and 14. First pass is deflected at the line of scrimmage. The Scotty's Primus deflected that pass on the play. It'll be third down. Third and 14 at the 17-yard line for the Trojans. Davis passes the boot to Bush. Richter on the coverage for that play. Ball will be spotted at the Derry 47-yard line. Versus 10 for the Trojans. Wood on the carry. Met by a host of Scotties. Charlie and Mains combined for the tackle. Wood on the carry. Then most up by a host of Scotty tacklers, including Corbin, Mains. Mayor Charlie assisted on that tackle. This pass is complete to Barkley. Good job, McAllister, for the tackle. Ball is spotted at the Scotty 36 yard line. 31 yard line. First and 10 for the Trojans. Will on the carry for the Trojans. Charlie Will combined for the tackle for the Scotties. Assisted by Corbin. It's a game of two for Ward. Ball spotted at the 29 yard line. Second and 8 for the Trojans. Will on the carry. Charlie Moe and Primus combined on that tackle. Short game for the Trojans. Game one on that play. 37 from the 28. Ball is incomplete. Kabeski on the coverage for the Scotties. Fourth down and 7 from the 28. That pass is incomplete. Bill was looking for Robinson. Scotties take over on their own 28 yard line, first and 10. There's a fumble on the play. Taylor will recover. The Trojans Barkley will recover the fumble. And the Trojans will have the ball on the Scotty 32 yard line. Will on the carry. The Patrick Lewis and Kabuski combined on the tackle for the Swatties. That's a gain of 8 for the Trojans. Sammy Chapman calls the ball for the Swatties. Ready on the carry for the Scotties. Wood on the stop for the Trojans. It's a loss of 2 on the play. 2nd and 12 from the 8-yard line of the Scotties. Pass is completed to Kepler. Brown on the tackle for the Trojans. It's again a 6 for the Scotties. The 3rd and 7 from the 13. Now on the tackle for the Trojans, but not before a first down for the Scotties. Ball's placed at the 32-yard line of the Scotties. First and 10. On the carry. Brown and Bush combined on the tackle. Calls their own game on the Scotties. Thank you. Robinson Miller combined for the Trojans on the tackle, but not before a big game for the Scotties. Ball placed at the Trojan 42-yard line. To Sean Craddy on the carry. Tackled by Horwath. Probably spotted at the 37-yard line of the Trojans. Skill of five on the play. On the play for the Scotties. Piper on the tackle for the Trojans. Loss of eight on the play. The third 13 for the Scotties. At the 45-yard line. Thomas pass falls incomplete. Looking for Collins for the Scotties. Fourth and 10. Timeout, Scotties. False start on the Scotties. Down to ball for the Scotties. really on the carry for the Trojans. Tackled by Phillips and the Scotties. But not before a big game. Ball was placed at the 36-yard line of the Trojans. Buckley on the carry for the Trojans. Tomeski makes a tackle for your Scotties. And Makai Chow Lewis. Cross place at the 48-yard line. Ball on the carry. Miller and Phillips combined on the tackle for the Scotties. Robinson on the carry for the Trojans. Tackled by Kabuski. Cross placed at the 26-yard line. Will on the carry. We got John Lewis and Corbin and Mames combined for the tackle. Timeout, Trojans. Coming on the keeper for the Trojans. Miller and Pringles combined on the tackle for the Scotties. Good on the carry for the Trojans. Charles Lewis and Mains combined on the tackle for your Scotties. Timeout, Trojans. Robinson on the carry. Phillips on the tackle. Yeah. It's second and five at the five for the Trojans. Good on the carry for the Trojans. Touchdown. Is good. The score is now Scotty's 12, Trojans 7. Coverage pass is complete to Kepler, who steps out of bounds. Ball's fall at the 42-yard line of the Trojans. Kepler's pass is complete. Kaczynski on the tackle.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Derry Area High School Marching Band is proud to present their 2023 show, The Music of Earth, Wind, and Fire. The show opens with In the Stone and September. The show continues with After the Love Has Gone, featuring trumpet soloist Abby Snyder, trombone soloist David Karen, and alto sax soloist Vincent Mastorocco. The show finale includes the hit songs Let's Groove and Boogie Wonderland. The band is being led onto the field by drum majors Abby Snyder and Katie McChesney. We hope you enjoy the music of Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Thank you.
The band is under the direction of Mr. Matt Roble, assistant director Mr. Ryan Rick, color guard instructor Mrs. Renee Klinchoff, majorette instructor Mrs. Kim Hogue, and percussion instructor Mrs. Karen Karen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's halftime performance by the award-winning Southmoreland Marching Band. Our 2023 program is entitled Rise and Shine, with musical selections from Andra Day, Rachel Platten, Katy Perry, Adam Schoenberg, and Jake. Drum major Zachary McGrath, is your band ready? Southmoreland Marching Band, you may now take the field for tonight's halftime performance.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2023 Southmoreland Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Mr. Sean Harris, the field direction of Zachary McGrath. Commanding officer is Carly Cameron. Section leaders are Faith Tarr, Danica Johnson, Christopher Headley, Nolan Blaze, Audrey Johnson, and Molly Rosenstiel. The marching band would like to thank the Southmoreland Band Boosters for their continued encouragement and support. The marching band kicks off its competition season tomorrow at Kiski Area High School. Come on out and support the marching band.
Friends, at this time, let's call the 50-50. Our 50-50 pre-sale winner is Matt Kerger. Now, please check your tickets for 50-50. The amount for tonight is $733. We're looking for a green ticket, number 7. 7-4-2-5-2-4. Again, that number, 7-4-2-5-2-4. If you have that green ticket, please report to the field house. Kicking off of the Trojans, number 29, guests, back to receive for the Scotties. Phillips. Kevin Phillips on the return for the Scotties. Jadzinski on the tackle for the Trojans. Ball be spotted at the Southmoreland 45-yard line. Flag on the play for the Scotties. Schumacher makes the stop for the Trojans. Lost 5 on the play. 2nd and 15 for the Scotties at their own 35-yard line. Pass is intercepted by Ward. Pass is intended for Bateman. Trojans will take over on their own 35-yard line. Move on the turn. Means, Corbin, and a host of steady tacklers on the inside. Shift game, 2nd and 10 at the 35 for the Trojans. Good on the reception for Beeman. Charlie takes him out of bounds for your starters. It's a loss of 3 on the play. Beeman, a long 12 for the Trojans. Beeman's pass is complete. Shoemaker on the reception. Cameron Phillips on the tackle. Ball spotted at the 43-yard line. Will on the carry. We'll come up for a Trojan first down. Kubuski and a host of other starting tacklers. Fans, there's a blue motorcycle in the parking lot with its lights on. We're going to please go outside. Beeman on the keeper. Tackled by Corbin and Prince from the Scotties. Assisted by Govern. The loss of 1 on the play. Second and 11 from the 45. Each pass is complete. Shoemaker comes up with it. Temple on the field for the Scotties. Now spotted at the Scotty 15-yard line. Baby keeps it. Down the ground. Scotty's recover. That punt is recovered by Scotty. Scotty's take over at the 113-yard line, first and 10. Flag on the field. A little substitution is called on the Scotties. Ball's placed on the 8. Scotty's cracking on the carry. Rolled on a handle on the tackle. It's again one for the Scotties. Second and 14 from the 9-yard line. This pass was intended for Richter. Put on the coverage. Pass ball is incomplete. And 4 and 14 from the 9-yard line. There is a flag on the field. Penalty is called against the Scotties. It's declined. Pass is intercepted. Program interception. Keeper remains combined on that Scotty tackle. First and 10 Trojans on the Scotty 5-yard line. Good on the carry for the Scotty and for the Trojans. Phillips and Charlie combined for the tackle for the Scotties. It's a gain of 3. Ball is marked just outside the 1-yard line on 2. 72. lead on the play for that Trojan touchdown. Trojan soaking Scotty's play. Is up. And good. Trojans 14, Scotty's 12. Guess we'll kick off for the Trojans. Back to receive Cameron Phillips for your Scotties. A big return for Cameron Phillips. Out of bounds about the 50-yard line. Daniels on the tackle for the Trojans. That's a 50-yard track from Deshaun Cabot. Scott is 18, Terry 15. Guys are lucky to go for two on this play. The ball started against the Scotties. Yeah. Probably back up to the 8-yard line. Conversion is no good. The score remains Scotty's 18, the Trojans 14. Taylor on the kick for the Scotties. Wade on the carry. He brings the ball off the Trojans to their own 30-yard line, where they'll take over first and 10. Matthews and Mitchell combine on the tackle for your Scotties. Charlie takes him out of bounds. First and 10 for the Trojans. On the Wildcat, Berkeley on the carry, Charlie Murray and Phillips combined for the Scotties on the tackle. Then a 6, a 2nd and 4. Scotties. Ball spun with the Scotty 25-yard line, first and 10 for the Trojans. Sherry and the contract Lewis combined on the tackle for the Scotties. Kepper also in. Loss of one on that play. 2nd and 11. Of Scotty tacklers led by Charlie Primus. Game 5 on that play. It's 37 now from the 18 for the Trojans. Turn up, Derry. Robinson on the third of the Trojans in pull-out touchdown. Yes, it will be the kicker for the children. That one is good. Jenkins 21, Scotty's 18. Yes, we're kicking off for the Trojans. Back to receiver Scotty's is Cameron Phillips. Kate Matthews on the return. Throws the ball out to the 47 yard line to Scotty for them to take over. Him on the tackle for the Trojans. Assisted by Ben. Sean Craig with the ball carrier for the Scotties. Tackle by Ward. Jackery assisted on that tackle. Loss of two of the carry. Thank you. Keeper's pass is intended for Keffer. Buckley on the coverage. Ball falls incomplete. Third down and 12 for Scotties at the 45-yard line. Looking for Cody Bateman on that pass. Ball falls incomplete. Fourth down and 12 for the Scotties at their own 45. Back to punt for the Scotties, number 11, Jake Taylor. For the Trojans to receive, Robinson and Hurley. Keeper bounces the ball at the Trojan 35-yard line. The Trojans will take over there, first and 10. Some work about on the tackle to stop Buckley from the Trojans. Be a short gain of two. Second down and 8. Down on the carry for the Trojans. Tackled by Shawling. Ball's placed on the 50-yard line. Assisted by Richter on that tackle. Darius Barker on the carry. Lyric improvements on the tackle for the Scotties. Assisted by Corbin. Brown on the fumble. King recovers for the Trojans. On that stop, Shiley. Also in on that tackle, Richter. Where are your starters? At the end of three here at Westburn Field, it is Derry 21 and your Scotties 18. Thank you. the ball goal on the carry. Peters and Charlie combined on that tackle for the Scotties. Third down and 10 from the 40. Peters pass falls incomplete. Intended for Demario Robinson. Phillips controlling the area on that side of the field. The fourth and 10. About the 19-yard line. Check out the 16-yard line. Berkeley and Quinn make the tackle. First and 8 from the Georgia 8-yard line for the Scotties. Deshaun Craig on the carry for the Scotties. Brown and Berkeley combined on the tackle for the Trojans. That carry is good for 1 yard. It was 2nd and 7 from the 7. Dagger on the carry for the Scotties. It The short game from Scotty's. Ball's marked just outside the 7-yard line. Pass ball is incomplete. Pass is intended for Mo. And we fourth down and seven for the Scotties. Out from the field goal tent, number 11, Jake Kaler. We'll hold it for the Scotties, Ronnie Coleman. Your score now, Scotty's 21, Logan's 21. Walker Scotties will be Taylor. Back to receive for the Trojans, Ward. Thank you. Park is being marked off as well. First and 10 for the Trojans at the Sky Dome. Wheeler on the carry for the Trojans. Chad Lewis and Shawnee combined for the tackle for your Scotties. It's a gain of about 8 yards. It's second and 2 at 12 for the Trojans. Shadow on that tackle for the Scotties. On good. Shadow commences the ball on that tackle, stop rolling. Ball just outside, 14 yard line. Scotties will take over on their own 15-yard line, first and 10. Michelle Caddy on the carry. Freeman on the stop for the Trojans. Gain of 6. Michelle Pagan on the carry. Gain of 3 on that carry. Grim on the tackle. So we're going up to that Scotty first down. Down for the Trojans, but now for a 15 for these guys. Ball's being marked at the to the 2-yard line, to the 7-yard line. Pass is connecting with Kepler. Kepler and Brown join up the tackle for the Trojans. It's again fourth. Second and six at the 22-yard line for the Stallions. Sean Pagan on the carry. Brzezinski and Piper on the tackle. Standing free from Scotties at the 20-yard line. And the first is the ball carry for the Scotties. Brown Wood combined on the tackle. That's a Scotty first time. Sean Craggett on the carry for the Scotties. Pogler makes the tackle. Second and eight. Falls incomplete. Broken defense on that play. timeout, Scotties. It was now for the front of the cover, put in by Robinson. Group down at 8. Off the third goal attempt, number 11, Jake Kaler. Over for your Scotties, number 4, Ron Collins. Ten out, Trojans. After the timeout.
237.
The Barkley, tackled by Charlie of the Scotties.
Go,
ball spotted at the 30-yard line of the Trojans. Derry on the carry. Trent Lewis, Primus, and Gabeski combined on that tackle for the Scotties. Yeah, four. Derry on the carry. He's shot by Moe and Charlie. This pass goes incomplete. Intended for Brown. John Lewis on the coverage. Greg Hayes is 32-yard line for Derry. Timeout, Derry. Thank you. Best player in the offense. The reception made by Todd Wood. Since the call, I'll be going up to the very first time. Then on the carry. Charlie escorts him out of bounds. And Tyler, the assistant. Ball spotted at their own 48 yard line. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm going to get it. He said,
Thank you.
Maybe they should look at it and say, you know, because you always have to get the same thing. I'm like, I hit all my poop in my bedroom. I literally hit between the legs, and I hit, like, insane times. And so I was like, sir, me and you on mini poop. You go up above, I just poop. We're going to be dunking over everything.
Buddy. Let's go, because you got more cord down there. Can I throw the other part down?
I'm not going to Carson's. Whatever you guys want to do, but I'm not. I'm still here cleaning up. So, I'm coming home. As soon as I leave here, I'm just going home. You got practice in the morning. I'll see you when I get home.
So that was nice to have the internet like that. There was no shutting down. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Every stadium's like that. Wait till we go to Still Valley. Although, they might have a nice stadium.
I didn't see it. I was in El Valle.
Oh, yeah, that's another one. All of it's up here.
Crazy.
I bet it's really small.
Yeah, but I mean just by being here, like it's our
should be is accommodating small school football. Did you see the key guy?
You mean the games?
Yeah. I'm not coming here to those.
Boys!
Do the boys.